Oh, sziasztok, sziasztok!
Empire Bay! Empire Bay!
Na, sziasztok, sziasztok! Mai nap folyamán kicsit belecsüppelünk így a Mafia életbe. Ugyanis ugye jött a Mafia 2-nek a felújított változata. Ugye a mai napokban. Úgyhogy nézzük is, milyen a Mafia 2. Ez a felújított változata, ugye nyilván a grafikán hoztak fel fecskét. 2002-es amit az eredeti. Kulturális nézéken tartalmat, az tényleg hatalmas, ezért csak felnőtt közönség számára javasolt. Ez a teljesen. Na nézzük. Jó sokat nem felszkod. Nem volt időm elolvasni. Jó kettő. Yes. A mító.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America.
Pometem bevontálási tilalom.
Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't going to do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around,
oh shit,
we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop! Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'm gonna shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs and put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry, Vito.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18. And anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Azt mondja, hogy az amerikai hát olyan kevés fizetést kaptak, hogy kisejöttek belőle. Gyakorlatilag. Az ó haza. Most gyakorlatilag elküldték Szicíliába. Hacon.
Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. But we got hit by flak and had to bail out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, we decided to return the favor.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
Eh? No, no, no.
All right, Scalata.
Allora, traditori!
We got a critical stop in these men!
Now you are
behind the sentry! Hey, stick your food country up your ass! They're falling back! Let's move! On me! Shit!
I'm down! I'm down!
Shit!
Come on!
Get up here, Scalata!
Gesù, aia!
Corporal,
tenmi un'idea.
This guy's saying there's more troops headed this way.
All right. You and Williams take out that MG, then find the prisoners. We're gonna need every man we can get.
Spara tu con minuto e ammazzo.
Ain't getting through this way.
Egy több katona. Igyekszik ugye erre. Lehet, hogy én itt állítok. Afrikán, mert olyan... Még hogy itt nagyobb lesz a fejlet, mert...
Looks like we found a machine gun! Watch it!
You got a grenade, Scaletta! This would be a great fucking time to use!
Put a grenade through the window!
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Well, then get off your ass and let's move it.
Grab all the ammo you can
carry. This might be our last chance.
Call. Csengi. Igen, itt is vitorak gyakorlatilag végtelenségű. Nem pedig legyőzés. Sem el van, foglalj ki ezt. Igen. Behúzódjunk.
From the stairs! A grease bomb! Ten!
Nem tudom, hogy van föl, de van mindenki. Láttam.
Must have the prisoners upstairs. Clear the second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
Uccidete gli ostaggi!
The door, Scaletta! Kick it in!
Arrenditi, o gli faccio saltare il cervello!
Guarda, ci vedi a mezzo a te mille. Non c'è tanto.
Shit! Sounds like we're going this way. Come on!
What the hell does it look like I'm doing?
Oh, more shooting.
Let's talk.
Hey, fine by me, asshole.
Shit, this balcony isn't gonna work. We gotta keep moving. Let's get inside.
Get inside, Scaletta. You're gonna die out there.
Avutrivacisti! Arrivano avutrivacisti! Fondaggio forti!
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
Me?
Hey! Where the hell do you go?
Ho sparato, becciotti!
Ma che diavolo sta dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Un'offerta da fare!
Ma è davvero Don Calò?
Questo è finito!
Cacetto! Un congè quando samaretà come cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Amici, no. Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovresti ascoltare i consigli di noi altri del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite, eh?
Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Was mafia fair? Must be for that. What are you doing? Get it back, Bishop. And so I send you a fat browser.
A few years later, the Nazis put a bullet in me. I was in the hospital for a bit, and then I got a month's leave so I could go home. At least for a little while.
Vito! Over here!
Joe!
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
How'd you know?
I got my sources. Come on, let's take a ride.
Nice car.
Comes with the territory. I know you're itching to get home, but first, let's get a beer.
Yeah, sure.
No, that's it, man. No, I'll call it up to you. And you cut.
There it is. Empire Bay. Tell the truth, you miss it?
Hey, there's a bear shit in the woods. Not like this place ever done me any favors, but anything's better than a foxhole. It's with this shitty weather.
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Papers say it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry, though, a drink will warm you right up. How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years?
Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your old man's funeral. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading.
Yeah,
I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit, Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here, wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Salud.
Salud. Chindan. How come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
No, again. Do my touch.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's Joe. Remember last week, you know, the guy's name is Vito Scaletta. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later. Okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Come on, Friday, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
Can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Okay. Most megyünk haza anyukánkhoz és a fogunkhoz. Aztán el kell utána majd mennünk Joe-hoz. Taxi! Na, lesz a taxi, ahol például, mi?
Here we are.
Alright, thanks. Keep the change.
Két olyan köszönöm, hogy a bár.
Hey, what's the good word?
How you doing, soldier?
A lot better now that I'm home.
You on leave or home for good?
That's, classified. So, what's new around here?
Tell the truth, not much. Everybody just wants the war to be over. And they're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Wish I had some good news for you.
Yeah, you and me both. All right, I'll see you.
Catch you later, buddy.
Hey, watch it!
Vito! Is that you?
Hello, Mrs.
Vito? It is you! You look so handsome in that uniform. Your mother must be so proud. And what about poor Salvatore Montemaggiore? How's he doing?
Something I can do for
His
you,
poor mother was expecting him home a week ago.
Yeah, Sal joined the Navy. I'm in the Army. It's different.
Why don't you come inside and have some tea with me, Vito? You could tell me all about it.
Thanks, but I'm kind of in a hurry. I just got back, and I can't wait to see my mother and Frankie.
Such a pretty girl, that Francesca. It's a wonder she's not married yet. Well, say hello to your mother for me, Vito.
Let him go!
Yeah, we'll be right back.
He's not going anywhere.
It's just one lousy beer.
Anyuka, egy kettem. Maska, szavasz. Hova ki? Szics, szics. Valami beleugrott.
Hi, mama. I'm back.
Vito.
Little boy. My boy is home. I just never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
And we wait for you.
Yeah.
Sit down. You must be hungry, Virtu. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry.
Benedice, Signore, pronunciata per la tua volontà. Siamo ricevendo, provvide nel cuore vicino di noi.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
I'll see you 2 in the morning.
Sleep well, mio bambino.
Bambino. Bambino.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe, you want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly.
No.
Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
I don't give
I'm
a
sorry.
Damn. I don't care
we'll
if you
money.
Gotta sell
hey.
Everything you got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business,
no.
asshole! Oh, yeah? Yeah?
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on, show me what you got.
Vito, please! You're making it even worse!
Oh, bad. Your mom, Dad.
Stop, stop, please! Vito, what are you doing?
Certo, vedi da casa che ci dai, Caput, caput.
Please, Vito, this isn't a problem.
Ah, io perché non fanno l'aiutis.
You'll get yourself into more trouble, Vito!
Not enough, we're done. That's all.
Stop, stop, please! Vito, what are you doing?
Yeah, come on, tell us.
Ah, fuck. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here! You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Okay, akkor menjünk Joe-hoz. Mi? Hol van Joe? Nincs is olyan messze. Joe lakása. Már egy kérdésére. Joe,
help!
Husz! Már csinált szerint az autót.
Is it fixed yet?
Várjunk rá. Pasi! Anya. Jó, Vito. Sige. Jó. Jó, ez. Na, azt milyen poszták vannak itt? Nem tudom, akkor a harmadikon lakik. Nézzük erre is. Exit. Az van rájön, hogy exit. Ja? Aha. Átjutni.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbaro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Emléltek ott lakik, de azért körbenézek itt is. Ság? Érdekes. Milyen öreg asszony-e?
This is bad time.
We ain't getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting for you. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. We have to stop and we can all have fun.
The fun's over, baby. Later, I say. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild. So how'd it go at home?
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. You know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching a clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
You made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit.
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set. As you know me. So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
Not really. Well, besides the usual, you know.
find a nice girl, settle down. Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive or what?
All right, here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
Hey,
whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
Maybe it's bad out there.
Say, what's in the street?
Have to be had out there.
I wish I knew.
Your eyes are like stars.
You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
Really can't stay here.
Baby, it's cold outside. Comfortable in here.
Bonjour.
Ooh, get a load of that baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought you a new customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
retired,
Bay.
Retired, please. How are you? The papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army will bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
Okay, now
we need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Oh, I don't joke. Yes. Okay. Not bad. Metti una contra.
Grazie. But you can test it right now. Here. Take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one. When all of the pins are set, just turn the wrench and the lock, she opens. Easy. Oh, damn it.
Oops.
See you around, Giuseppe. Se benedig.
Easy, huh?
Don't worry. You'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car. Okay. You still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Okay. Moskai request. Good punk. Yeah. Ah, sono andato. Io posso anche venire. Ah, posso anche letto. Ok.
Possible stolen vehicle.
Na, is maken als ik.
Step on it.
10-4.
Goed, dat is slecht.
Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Hey, well, it's not over yet. Lose him, quick.
Roger that. This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down. Copy that. Buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving?
All right. Looks like we lost. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. I think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Breathe, breathe.
Here, park right here in front of the garage door.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down. 10-4.
The buzzer told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold, then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, your fur is so touchy, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top.
Throw him out the window, he can't stay.
How can I help?
How did he get in here anyway? What do we want with
a license plate?
Around the place?
For you, no
the
problem.
Mystic character was the crab at the face.
There you
when
go.
He hears a
gave
joke,
her a couple of
he always cries. When there's any fun, darn near dies. What do you say we laugh at his sad case? The pessimistic character was the crab at the face.
Oh,
he's never welcome.
Anywhere pick a color, any color.
In a book of Edgar Allan Poe, why don't we lose him? Wrap him in a blanket, carefully. Throw him out the window, a one, a two, a three. It'll be great to wear, a grin and chase. The pessimistic character is
he fucked that.
Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
Yeah, it's a bus on the street. It's good. Yeah, it's a bad one. I need to know Charlie. Yes, Mr. Reese. How do you?
Bring it by any time.
I don't have to never come up with this. What's he?
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski.
He'll
probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss
him. He's the worst companion ever known. He doesn't know how to keep.
Who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants. Now, here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. It'll look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You be the door and I'll slam
you. Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift?
Skies ain't gonna fall.
Okay, now make a right here.
Hey,
all right, almost there. Make a right up here.
A certain man with eyes that shine.
That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate. Hey,
look who's
here. Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you could wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know. Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruschi. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your, supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike! You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days.
Jesus Christ.
And who knows if they can even get this filth
you
out.
You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out.
Okay. Quite Yankish.
Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Lőtt ki a piros rosszató kerekét. Hát ő.
Hey, you ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
Ez egy tankot ad, azt a pit.
Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Hát jó, akkor menjünk. Hát azért pár tárat adhattál volna. Jó. Hát nézd már, hogy mi a tökkel lehet kikapcsolni a izét, a rádiót. Mivel? Kilencsőt beállítás. Őszületőt és használat, akkor... De lehet is. Vezetés. Á, igen. Képe. És 70-es kép. Nincs olyan zsé. Rádió. Se... Ja, kun... On tokka... Aha. Rääti okei. Niillä nyt se ei sekään.
All right, go out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city.
No, virus for you, man.
Go right up here. So how's it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just
in pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in it.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No. The place actually ain't too bad now.
Oh, shit. How the hell that happened?
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do? It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
No, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days, especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You, really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Take a left up here.
This neighborhood was. You know something? One of these days, I'm gonna buy a house here.
Look at this guy. Ain't even back in day, and he's too good for his old neighborhood.
Hey, what are you breaking my balls for? I'm just window shopping. It'll be years before I could afford a place like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though. I'm gonna help you change that. It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
Hey, what if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.
Okay, Mike, now get back to that. What's wrong? Szorítás pedig emlékszem.
How you doing this afternoon?
Hello, Mikael.
Hey! Beat it!
Tudom. Bocsánat, hogy bejövök ide, jó?
Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there?
Ah, shit.
Már ebből ki akarok nyerni. Na, ezt a neked. Jaj, védeges is kéne. Oké, skápult be. Már ezt kiütött. Reméljük, hogy nem akarnak minket áttáradni. És kollégák, várjátok, mi a kocsi? Jaj, itt. Aha, segítszettek minket.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Motherfucker? Okay. isso, cara. Está na TC. Aí ela está hoje. Vamos ver? Não, é isso do antigo.
A buzzard took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of...
Oops,
straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzer told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold, then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, "Don't touch it, it sounds just like a lie." Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right.
You had a plenty money, 1922. You let other women make a fool.
Eso, y te suenco. O va aquí se tiene fumo todo. O va a bol.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street. Talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Nice. No stains. Clean.
The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
No, cash and cash, I don't it. I don't.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.
Okay, how's that getting good?
By a country road, wild roses grow. That need my special care. So I haven't time to be a millionaire. And this year's old brook on a mountainside is sad when I'm not there. So I haven't time
You should take the highway, Vito.
Slow down!
And a friendly gang of robins.
All right, you pulled off that job without fucking it up. Nice going.
Yeah, but I almost got my ass kicked. I didn't live through the war just to die in Sand Island.
Hey, that's all part of the deal, pal. Take it or leave it. Besides, it ain't like you're qualified for anything.
I guess you're right.
Don't worry about it. It's all gonna be a piece of cake.
If I wish for well.
So, what's the story with Bruski?
Mike's a good guy to know. He's a little grouchy, but he's always got a scam going. He deals with stolen cars mostly. Spent some time inside a while back. I heard he used to stick up gas stations back in the day.
You gonna make him pay the cleaning bill for your jacket?
Nah, I'll let that one slide. I do a lot of business with the guy. Plus, he's got one hell of a temper. One time we was at the track, and some mix spilled a beer on his wind ticket. Mike beat the shit out of him till he went blind in one eye. For a lousy $10, you believe that shit?
Sounds like kind of a scumbag.
Hey, you just gotta know how to handle these people. And Mike's a pussycat compared to some of the guys I've met since he shipped out. You'll see.
Hey, is there a safe place to park around here? I don't want to leave this thing out in the street.
Yeah, that's why you're parking your car next to mine in the garage. The streets are full of criminals these days.
Yeah, the neighborhood ain't what it used to be, huh?
Okay, that's a good one. Nincs úrok lesz ahhoz, és akkor megkovárták ott azért. Nem mondhatod meg, hogy itt a hidék járműveket. Mindegy. Gyere, Joe! Belom a lépcső. Jó, miért engem követsz? Hát te lakásod. Mert kéne előbb menned.
If you're hungry, there's some food in the refrigerator.
Okay, akkor pumpoljunk.
You're hungry, Vito? Take whatever you want from the fridge.
Jöjjön kóla, meg ideg sör. Meg is. Akkor pumpoljunk. Mert így töltödik vissza az élet elő. És még egy jó ideg. Na. Fel is fújottam, hogy egy. De jó, amúgy így mutatja. Egyre kevesebb van, és akkor el fog fogyni. Ja, bocsi, Joe. A kettősöt megittem. Fogsz állni? Lehet?
I'm sleeping on the couch in the kitchen. Why there's a couch in the kitchen, I have no fucking idea. I missed Joe when I was overseas, but not that much.
Na, ez már a harmadik fejezet. Dick. A február 10. Jó, kell mennünk a izébe.
Joe's pleasure, pal. It's Vito speaking.
Vito, why didn't you come home last night? I was worried sick.
No, Mama? Drink.
I didn't know you had Joe's number. And whose phone is this?
So have you spoken to Mr. Pappalardo? Find yourself a job?
Yeah, he told me to come by and see him today. Hopefully he's got some work for me.
Okay, Vito. Good luck, mio papi.
All right, bye, Mama.
Mama, hogy tudtad itt vagyunk?
Hi there.
What's the matter? Nothing good on the radio?
Mind your beeswax, kid.
töltik a magandóból. Milyen jó az a szüleg. Az öreg mama, hogy hallgatózik-e. You could never keep them happy down at the farm. After the test, if you don't turn that crap down, I'm gonna call the cops.
Spend some joy when they dig open limbs. There'll be a hot time in the town of Berlin when the Brooklyn boys begin to take the joint apart, tear it down when they dig open limbs. They're gonna start a row and show them how you paint the town back in Michigan. They're gonna take a hike, do Hitler's right. Change the aisle to give me some skin. It'll be a hot time
in the town of Berlin when the Yanks go marching in. They're never gonna keep them happy down on the farm after they take their Berlin.
Let's go marching in. I wanna be there for to spread some joy when
when they take Berlin, the Yanks go marching in.
There'll be a hot time in the town of Berlin when the Brooklyn boys begin to take the joint apart, tear it down when they take Berlin. There'll be a hot time in the town of Berlin when the Yanks go marching in.
Press Radio News. I'm Lowell Harris. Ladies and gentlemen, not in all my 15 years of doing the news have I ever had to report on such a horrific
story,
nor have I been privy to just the extent of some men's evil. But it is my duty to tell you that, upon liberating a Nazi prison camp in Auschwitz, Poland, Russian soldiers discovered mass graves as far as the eye can see. It is estimated that these graves contained the remains of thousands upon thousands of the Third Reich's prisoners. Prisoners who likely succumbed to the same malnourishment and mistreatment.
That's not a message. I don't know. Bajszos disznó, eh? So, tovasz a playboyt.
Oh! Close the door, it's windy. What do you want?
Yeah, I'm looking for a Mr. Popolotto.
Oh, yeah? Why?
My name's Vito Scaletta. My old man used to work for him, and I'm looking for a job, so I came here.
Well, you're in the right spot, sonny boy. Federico Papayato at your service. You could call me Derek. I think I remember your dad. Good guy, but drank like a fish. What's he up to these days?
He's dead.
That's hello.
Oh, well, we all gotta go sometime. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
So you need a job, huh? Well, you're in luck. We just got a new shipment to unload. Steve will show you around. Now scram, my steak's getting cold.
Follow me.
Pass. Andi, Marco, pass. I got just like, ah. Na, mondja, mit költem nem.
Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get $10. If something gets lost or broken, you get nothing. Start now and don't take all day.
Ti is to lát? Szezé. Pakoljak. Igen, pakoltak a rakőben, hogy itt is lehet hagyni ezt a munkát. Nem kell feltétlenül ezt csinálnunk. todellisesti Jackiasta. Laitan isoäänen. Onko tätä pakalaisjuhlata äänmäärässä? Laitan tiedossa jäljessäkin. Sitten ikätä. Mä tein sen pakojon kiittää. Niin meillä on chavu kanna kotsi. Otsi katta tiltoon väit. Jala.
Hey, you done?
Yeah, I'm done. And you can keep the $10. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then. Don't show your face around here again.
Yeah, don't worry. I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, so what?
Shit. Nobody who works with Joe would carry crates for $10. What the hell are you doing? Come with me.
Mä asun täällä mun tunnäki. Mun valtuu. Mä olen paljon gadget.
What now? Well, this one don't like manual labor. What the fuck? Said he works with Joe Barbaro.
Bullshit. Who wanna load crates if he works with Joe? You'll have to explain this one to me, sonny boy. What's your story?
Well, my mother wanted me to come talk to you about an honest job, but I need some real money, so this ain't gonna cut it.
Them women, they're all the same. Right, Steve?
Sure, Derek.
She doesn't want you hanging around with Joe, right? My mother was the same way. Look what become of me. Union boss. I got the whole fucking waterfront under my thumb. So how's Joe?
Pretty good, I guess.
How'd you meet up with him?
Oh, we go way back to the old neighborhood. I just come back from overseas and he's putting me up until I can get back on my feet.
Listen, you gotta understand, a person in my position has gotta be careful.
Certainly.
So you won't mind if I give Joe a call, right?
Nah, go ahead.
Now, where'd I put his number? Hey, here it is.
Well, the telephone, Samo.
Eat!
Okay, Alfonso, baby, when I shot you. You shall be by him.
He might not be home. That wouldn't be good. Hi, Joe. Hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. A good friend. I just wanted to check with you first. Uh-huh. Sure, war hero and all that shit. All right, thanks then. I'll talk to you later.
Nah, Joe.
Sorry, pal, I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself. You want to make a little more money? I got just the thing. The guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. I need someone to give them a little nudge. $10 a man.
What if they don't need a haircut?
Well, then you'll have to convince them otherwise.
I see. What if somebody makes a fuss?
Then you kick the shit out of them.
Well, let's say you teach them a lesson that doesn't require that they miss work. You got it? Which is why Steve ain't doing the job. Right, Steve?
Right, boss.
Collect at least $150, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking in the sea air and meeting new people. Easy fucking money, eh? What do you say?
Yeah, hey, it's better than lugging crates around.
All right, then. Get going.
What a second, you think? That's a playboy. So look at that. What a dash. That's a guy new to what that on meg. That's a donkey, I'll try and get out of it.
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Hey, what kind of game you playing here?
The kind where you pay what you owe and you don't get hurt. You got a problem with that?
I got a problem with you. Now get out of here before I kick your ass.
Okay. is just a Sawyerism.
Here's your fucking money.
This is just
Yeah, glad you decided to reconsider.
What the stomach you got to?
Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look out, visit that.
Yeah. I must have forgot or something.
Next time, try to pay on time, okay? Thanks.
Okay.
Hey, Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
I just wonder what I got.
Sure, here it is. I don't want no problems.
Don't leave it until the last minute next time.
Let me see. That is it to us. I like the rub.
Hey, pal. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Look, asshole, I'm not in the mood. Why don't you get out of my face before you get hurt?
Ah, no can do, pal. Derek wants his money.
Derek can kiss my ass. What's that fat fuck gonna do? Have me killed?
Hey, you said it, not me.
Why don't you give it a try then, asshole?
Jós? Jós, ki fekszik? És most jöhet a lábas. Hát, kiütöttük.
Okay. Anybody else got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Mit tudom, milyen kemény csávó lett. Kapok szást fogít. Kapunk száz, mennyit? 50 dolcit? 50 dolcit kapunk. Érte?
Here's the money, boss man.
Good job. Here's your share. I watched you take care of Bill. You were good. Steve damn near got his ass kicked when he tried that. Right, Steve?
Right, Derek.
Here's a bonus for sorting him out.
Thanks.
Bonus. The guy's been a real fucking pain. Now get out of here, kid. I gotta be getting back to business. Say hello to your mother for me. Tell her you got yourself a job as my new assistant.
Yeah, will do. I'll see you later.
Hey, Vito, I almost forgot. Joe called. He wants you should meet him at Freddy's.
Na, száz torcot kaptunk az 50 helyett. Az már Joe felhívta ezt a tagit. Freddy-sben akarunk találkozni. Hát áll a helyet.
While the band beats it out, but she's always a lady, even in pantomime. So she stops and always just in time. Queenie, queen of them all. Queenie, someday you fall. Someday church bells will chime in Stripball that time.
One up for yourself today. I guarantee you won't find a better radio at a better price
than the RC-05 from Empire Electronics.
Na. Na, ki akar itt adni mi?
Oh, hey, how you doing?
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real shuttle. Here, he's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hiya, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry. You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen. I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. I want the fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Where can we get them?
In the Office of Price Administration.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
Ah, can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Agnello. Here's the address. Tell her I sent you.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
But what's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
So? What do you say, Joe?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This isn't some liquor store stick-up. I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Okay, I got it. No problem.
Okay, when you're done, you come back in, we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see
you.
Good
luck, Vito.
Nem ülhetünk meg senkit, mert akkor sokkal kevesebb lóvét kapunk.
I see you around.
A Vito-ba. Na hát, Vito, hát az ajtod meg, itt vagyod. Ne.
German Luftwaffe plane surged in early morning to the surprise of Allied forces in France, Belgium, and Holland. 200 Allied aircraft were destroyed, and another 150 were damaged before Allied fighter pilots took to the skies to exact swift retribution. When the smoke cleared, almost 300 of the Kaiser's flying brigade were destroyed, with an estimated 200 German pilots killed, 20 of whom were formation leaders. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Maria lakását. Ha látnám is. Itt. Ő lesz az. A Maria.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, hello ma'am. Henry Tomasino sent me. He said you might be able to help me with a little problem down at the Office of Price Administration.
Yeah, I heard about that. What do you need from me?
I need to get in there tonight.
All right, tell you what. My sister's in the hospital right now. If you give me a lift over there, I'll tell you everything you need to know. It's right across the street from the OPA, so it ain't like you're gonna be going out of your way.
Sure, no problem.
Okay, el kell vinnünk a kórházba, és akkor elmond mindent. Csak itt mentett a játék, szerintem folytassuk legközelebb innen a játékot, srácok. Köszönöm szépen a figyelmet, legközelebb találkozunk, srácok. További szép napot. Sziasztok!